warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And hi, today we will have a meeting about our future organization, which is High School Kajang Archive. And the location we will choose is High School Kajang.
Our vision is to leading the transformation of record management and archive administration as the national research center of the excellence to get a quality of educated people to prosperous country in year 2050.
Okay, next is for the mission. The mission of the archive is to maintaining a quality education system, to empowering records management in the public sectors and archive administration through smart partnership and efficient and effective utilization of information and communication technology in the interest of society and country.
For the first objective of the High School Kajang Archive is to improve efficiency and awareness of servant with regard to record management through the enforcement of the National Archive Act 2003 to ensure that the record are managed in systematic and cost-effective according to the standards set.
For the second objective of High School Kajang Archive is acquiring archival material with eternal value, safe and preserved in accordance with the principles and standards set as reference and national heritage.
Third, communalizing archival materials through advocacy programs to enhance the appreciation of the history of the country towards the establishment of the identity of Malaysia. The reason why we choose this location is because it is not enabled to the subsidence such as river and underground water.
The second reason is the place is not at the risk of the landslide, the flood, and it also nearby the police station, fire station, and which is only takes 5 to 10 minutes only.
Other than that, why we choose this location is because it not near the heavy impact and the such as the construction or airport, so there will be no air pollution and noise pollution around our archive.
Okay, next, the reason why we choose this location is because the location is accessible by the main road and by public transportation such as bus, taxi and so on.
For the last reason why we choose this location is because it is easily accessible from the parents' organizations, which is High School Kajang.
think this is the most suitable place to make our future organization archive. So, this is our wrap for today. Thank you.